Have you heard? Have you heard of this criminal that traipses through our streets? His fan clubs and followers all swooning at his feet. How could they have been so blind? How could they ever believe it? He's a liar, he's a lunatic. How could they dare not see it? It's been 3 years of this nonsense. Chaos has now ensued. Peace and order must be restored. Give this Jesus what he's due. His ideas and philosophy, turning good things on their heads. He goes against all that we are. You should hear some of the things that he said. There's never been a blasphemer more off base than this one. He breaks the rules, no respect for any of our traditions. First, he barges into town, and the next thing you know, he's in the temples, flipping tables. Everything must go. The crowd ate up his antics, but the leaders, they're too wise. They smelt this wolf from a distance. They saw through his sheepish disguise. Have you heard of how Judas gave him up and walked away with a fee? He led a mob to arrest Jesus in the Garden of Gethsemane. Have you heard of how the others deserted him? They fought at first, but then they fled. They must have quickly realized how their Messiah was as good as dead. He was marched back into the city, and now he stands for trial. I don't know what he's being charged for, but he is guilty, no denial. Now, finally, they'll finish him. This threat will soon be gone. Enough with this foolishness. Snuff it out and carry on.